We've been going at it at that lot for 111 years. All that history, all those memories, all the highs and lows.
Here's Gomez, and it's in! He's just become a hero!
It's a shot away, and Swansea lead!
Jumper!
Let's be honest, it's the first game we look for every season, whether you're one of them or one of us. Yeah, we know every league game is only worth 3 points, but some fixtures are more special than others.
Bromwich is into the penalty area, scores for Swansea City!
Players come and go, but some etch their name in the history books for eternity.
He's going to get a shot in.
Yeah!
Yes!
It's something I've dreamed about for a long time, is playing and scoring in the South Wales derby. So finally do it was an amazing feeling. Well, I think the South Wales derby is a massive game for everyone involved, fans and the players. You want to have bragging rights over the other team in South Wales, and we've managed to do that for the last few seasons. But no, it's definitely one of the biggest games that you look forward to.
Until you step onto that pitch, that's when you really realise the magnitude of the game. It's such a massive game. It is literally like a World Cup final. We play for the fans. Every time you step out on that pitch and you play against Cardiff, that's what you need to do. You need to win.
From Bishopston to Treborth, Mansleton to Penlan, Morriston to Ystrygynlais, a Derby Day win is celebrated all over our city and community. And as for the defeats, we don't talk about them.
Here's Masoni. With a decent cross,
goosebumps, crazy, manic. It's the game that all the fans look forward to. Probably the best atmosphere for a player to be in. Jack Army, all shouting your name, singing you, Jack, you know what. So yeah, best time in my career playing there and scoring in them games, massive.
This isn't just another match day. It's Derby Day, and Derby Day just hits different.